And what I like to do is use different things, different days, different times of the seasons. And what that tells me is what works and what doesn't and how well it works. Naturally, we're not going to put in all the video footage that it took to make this hunt happen. You know how much goes on between when you get up in the stand and when you shoot a deer. Cholesterol has nothing to do with your heart situation right here. Look at the massive body on that buck. It's unbelievable. He's gonna come right under our stand. Oh man, here we go. Blew the knock off my arrow. Watch this deer's tail when he goes behind a tree. His tail is up, and that indicates that they don't always run with their tail tucked between their legs after a shot.
That dude is
here he goes. Man, is that a monster. Look at the body on that deer.